Thank you, ma'am, for this wonderful opportunity. People call me as an exponent of women empowerment. I am not. I am a beneficiary of women entrepreneurship. My wife Veena's refusal to continue as a housewife was the beginning of the brand Naturals. I love these two quotes of the on the entrepreneurship. The first one is, entrepreneurs are the new age freedom fighters who can pull India from the shackles of poverty. The second one is, India doesn't require job seekers, India requires job providers. India requires entrepreneurs. The first entrepreneur I have seen in my life is obviously my father. I am from a small town called Kadalur near Pondicherry. In a large family, I have three brothers, two sisters. And my father's primary business is to buy pharma products in bulk, pack it in small packets and distribute to medical shops. One day he was traveling to Singapore and he was having a Ecolux suitcase. In the suitcase was a Tata bottle shampoo. Fortunately for us and unfortunately for him, the bottle broke. Instead of blaming the Tata bottle maker or the airline or the suitcase maker, he said, "Hey, here is a problem. Can I fix it and convert to an opportunity?" And that's called entrepreneurship. It is not your MBA degree. It is not about a Tata Birla surname. It is not about having lakhs of money in your bank account. It's your ability to think different. Can you think different? Can you look at a problem and say, here is an opportunity? In India, there is a left, there is a problem, right, there is a problem, middle, there is a problem, above also, there is a problem. Each problem is a $1 billion opportunity, 130 crore people. Look at, don't look at how much money is there. Look at what problem am I solving? Bigger the problem, bigger the entrepreneur, smaller the problem, smaller the entrepreneur. So I wish the, what do you call, the person who was recognized today, the Sruti and all the nominees, I think more of them would have participated. More than that, I think women entrepreneurs are going to make a huge difference in the future. My only request is, dream big, start small, and keep moving. Together, let us build a beautiful India. Thank you so much.
And Sruti, can I request you to stay back? Very deserving, Miss Sruti Harihara Subramanian. It is very difficult job to Dr. Ranjani Manian.
Yehi sankal, yehi sapna. Thank you.